Welcome back to another video, man. It is your boy Fat Cat, of course, bringing you another one, man. Another rainy and gloomy day here in Florida. Let me go ahead and show you guys rain. I'm pretty sure you guys actually can't see the rain, but you guys see it's all gloomy and everything else. But it is raining out there, man. So another rainy day here in Florida, in Tampa, Florida, to be more exact. Yeah, man, other parts of the country are getting snow, man, we get rain. But other than that, man, let's go ahead and move on, man, to the video. As you guys see, my pride and joy, Christine, there, man. Oh, by the way, here goes my shirt, my blessed shirt, of course, because we are being blessed all the way through 2020, man. So hope everybody out there is having a good start to their 2020, to their decade. And so I wasn't able to go out and do things or whatever the case today, man. I do got a feature coming up for you guys tomorrow, so make sure you guys stay tuned to that. Super dope build, man. Highly excited to feature that on the channel. But real quick, for today's video, man, I wanted to sit down with you guys real quick. Hopefully it's a short video. I know I always say that, but hopefully it is a short video. And just kind of want to talk to you guys, man, get some feedback from you guys as it is. If you guys know, man, I did say from the beginning of the channel, I know some of you guys are probably newer, but I did say from the beginning of the channel, man, I mean, this channel is not only for me, but it is for all of us, man. So everybody who watches this channel and everything else, you know, the builds and everything else with Christina, whatever else kind of car I get, I want it to be for everybody, man. So everybody kind of has an input and everything else. I may not necessarily always do what you guys say or whatever the case, but at least you guys have a voice and have an input in what I do, man. So let's start from the beginning, man. So what do you guys want to see in 2020 on my channel? Oh, it's starting to rain like crazy. Hold on. Now hopefully that's a little bit better. Had to build a little contraption so that my camera won't get wet, because it was starting to be like a lot of wind and whatever, so the rain was coming this way. I'm starting to get my camera wet and I can't have that. So put this little contraption here, like a little box or whatever, to surround the camera, so hopefully the audio is not that bad, man. With it being surrounded and all that. What do you guys want to see in 2020? All right, what do you guys want to see on the channel in 2020, man? What do you want to see more of? Basically, man, what I'm asking is, like, what kind of mods do you guys want to see? You know what I'm saying? What mods do you think will be good for Christine? I already know the obvious stuff as far as catch can and all that good stuff, which I should have done a long time ago. I actually got a theory on what as far as getting the cash can and everything else. When I get the cash can, I'll talk more about it. What type of videos do you want to see? Should I vlog more? Should I only stick to car videos? Should I bring more cars into it, like other people's cars and things like that? Should I only show Christine? Do you even like the name Christine? Again, should I showcase more cars, right? Like as far as features and things like that or whatnot, or, you know what I'm saying, should I just keep it over to Christine? Should I travel with Christine? You know what I'm saying? So I'll start going to different cities and things like that. You guys know I travel now. And I do, you know, for work and whatever else. And while I'm out there, I try to hook up with other YouTubers or whatnot, or see what's going on in that city as far as the car scene and whatnot. But should I actually start traveling with Christine a little bit more, you know what I'm saying, as far as getting to different cities or whatever. I want to say a tour, but, you know, get around with her so other people, more people can start seeing around the area that can't come down in Tampa. Should I go to more shows? Should I go to more meets? Should I completely build her motor? Or should I just say, scratch all that and just trade her in for a Hellcat? If you pick D, trade her in for a Hellcat, which one should I go with? There's a whole bunch of different Hellcats you can get now, including the anniversary edition, wide body charger, obviously. Then of course you got all of the regular chargers, or regular Hellcats. And then of course you also have the red eyes and things like that, man. So what do you guys, now I already have something in mind. I'm not gonna disclose that information right now, but I do have something in mind for 2020, probably the end of 2020, that I do plan on getting up on the channel, obviously. But I want to know what you guys think, man. What do you guys think I should get? And because again, like I said, this channel, even though it's necessarily my, it's kind of my channel, but I like to hear the feedback, man. As you guys know, I'm coming back on everybody's comments and everything else. I don't just say it, I actually do it for the most part. I definitely read everyone's comments. If for whatever reason I don't comment back, I mean, I might have just overlooked it or whatever the case. or you know, saying, okay, I'm gonna get back to it later because I might be at work or something like that. When I'm looking at these, some of these comments, or driving on the road, and you know, sometimes just forget, man, I'm human. But I try to make sure I give everybody that attention, and respond back to your comments or whatever the case, man. But anyway, at the end of the day, your feedback is very important on this channel, man. I don't take it lightly. I do, like I said, read everyone's comments and take everybody into consideration whenever they speak their mind and things like that. Anyway, so other than that, man, what would you guys like to see in 2020 on this channel as far as the car itself, vlogging, you know, all those questions that I asked, you know, or just stick to just doing strictly car videos and that's it, you know what I'm saying? When I say vlogging, I mean like more like the day-to-day stuff that I put in there with like my family, my kids and things like that, or whatever the case. Obviously it's not a full-blown vlog channel, but things like that. Or do you guys actually want to see like car reviews and things like that? Try to get into like some of the car reviews and as far as the dealerships and all that. I did a few on this channel, man, and they just car, I don't know, man, like they just do not do well at all. I don't know why, but car reviews just don't do well, man. I guess you got to be like an actual established channel for known for car reviews, but the demographic and audience that I got just don't get it. Shout out to Tall Guy Car Reviews. I know he was saying at one time, one of his latest videos, that he was also saying he's like, car reviews just don't get just that many views, man. I don't know what it is. And his channel is way bigger than mine, and he says it. So up to his standards, car reviews don't get the love that, you know, I guess they once used to, with our demographic. I don't know why. But anyway, but if that's something you guys want to see, man, then I would definitely try to implement that a little bit more. But for right now, you know, I don't know. You guys seem to like videos with the Charger, like the Mopars, period. I even did some videos with Will Motivation. Big shout out to Will Motivation. I did some videos with him, with his Lambos and everything else. Sorry, but for the shaking, man, it's kind of windy out here again. But with his Lambos and everything else, by the way, man, dope Lambos. But they just don't do well, man. You guys only want to see Mopars for some reason. I don't know what it is. I ain't mad at you, man, but it's just crazy the way that, you know, the way that that works. But let me know. Like I said, I'm going to try to get as much stuff as you guys want to see in it as much as possible. Again, because this channel is for you guys. I mean, if you guys weren't watching it, you know, all these YouTubers wouldn't have a channel, you know what I'm saying? So obviously we got to cater to what you guys actually kind of want to see, you know what I'm saying? But again, I got a few things in mind that I want to go check out and things like that, man. So like I said, with all that put together, I'm gonna make this channel be one of the dopest channels in 2020, man. At least that's the goal. And make sure you guys you know, what's today, January 4th, I believe. Yeah, today's January 4th, Saturday. By the time you guys see this, it'll be Sunday, man. Make sure you guys put your best foot forward, man. There's no excuses nowadays, man. Like I tell my kids, man, there's so many opportunities out there for everybody to get out there and do your thing. You know, back in the day, you pretty much had to be either know somebody, you know, get connected or whatever the case, or you know what I'm saying, and to get your foot out there, man. But now, with the internet and everything else and all the social media, there's really no excuse, man. You just have to go out there and do the work. That's it, man. Just gotta go out there and do the work. Also keep in mind, man, that you do not need anyone to put you on, man. I think I touched on this a long time ago in one of my videos. I think it was actually a live stream, man. You don't need anybody out there to put you on, like, yo, shout me out, yo, this and that and third. I mean, yeah, it's cool if they want to do that, man, but you don't need that. So don't let that hold you back, man. Stand on your own too, tighten up your belt and strap up your boots, man, and just go out there and just do it, man, period. You don't need anybody. Like I said, it's cool if they do. I'm not saying that it's bad if they, you know what I'm saying, to look for that or seek for that. But at the end of the day, don't wait on that, you know what I'm saying? Don't wait for somebody to be like, yo, yo, can you shout me out? Yo, can you do this? Can you do that? You know, is it cool if you do this? I mean, bro, nobody's gonna shout you out. Nobody's gonna put you on better than you're gonna put yourself on. You know what I'm saying? Period. Especially with this YouTube thing, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people wait on a bigger YouTuber and they feel like, oh, if I get a bigger YouTuber shout me out, everybody's gonna go flock to my channel. And that's not the case, man. Your channel, your personality, whatever your material you bring, your content, that's what's gonna keep people around. That's what's gonna make people stand or you know, watch your stuff, man. You could be around another, you know, you could have another YouTuber shout you out or be around another YouTuber forever, man. But if they just don't like your content or whatever, or they don't like what you're putting out there, it don't matter, man. They're not gonna just flock to your channel. So at the end of the day, you gotta make sure you put out there what you know, first of all, what you feel is right, and then on top of that, you know what I'm saying, how, you know, let it be relatable to other people, and people could gravitate towards it. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of people out there, man, that get shouted out by bigger channels and this and that and the third, and nobody, you know what I'm saying, they don't get the love that the other channel thinks. And then when that doesn't happen, you know what I'm saying, then they get discouraged, because they're like, damn, well, you know, so-and-so shouted me out, but nobody's, you know what I'm saying, subscribed to my channel, so, or I don't got the views that I thought I was going to get. And then people get discouraged because they're like, man, you know what I'm saying, I thought that was going to work. So at the end of the day, man, there's no necessary formula to it. I mean, there's a formula to it, but there's also a lot of luck involved and things like that. And on top of that, it's just about getting out there and just doing it, man. Like I said, the more you post, the better. If you only post once every 2 weeks, man, your channel's not gonna go nowhere, period. You know what I'm saying? And that's just it. I mean, it's just the truth, man. It's just like anything else, even though it's just YouTube, man. But at the end of the day, it's work like anything else. The more you put into it, the more you're gonna get out of it, period. You can't put up two videos and expect to blow up, and it just ain't gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, there's phenomenons out there, you know what I'm saying? But for the most part, 99% of the people, it ain't gonna happen like that. It's not gonna happen. So, we just gotta put forth the effort, man. I know my last video I was talking about for 2020, man, you know, I was talking about going out there and talking to the bank as far as setting goals, whatever the case, man, going, you know, putting together a plan, talking to the bank, you know, getting your small business loan together, things like that. I know for most people that probably wasn't relatable, because a lot of people are like, man, I'm just trying to do YouTube, especially if you're watching YouTube. A lot of people want to be YouTubers nowadays. Let me make it more relatable for you guys that want to be YouTubers, man, want to pick up a camera. When I was talking about setting goals, man, don't just say I want to be a YouTuber, I want to be a big YouTuber, right? You got to set the small goals, man. So like today, like right now, as you're watching this video, as soon as you finish watching my video first, then hit the like button, and then comment down below something, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I appreciate the video, or something like that. But if you got a goal, you want to be a YouTuber, man, that's a big picture. That's not necessarily a goal. So your goal will be, I need to name my channel, right? What's your channel name going to be? That's a goal to do that today, like right now. That's something you could accomplish today, you know what I'm saying? In the next 5 minutes. The next goal would be, okay, I need to do my channel art, right? So something that you put, you know, the channel art is like the banner basically that you put in the background. As a matter of fact, I gotta redo mine. But you know what I'm saying, what's my channel art gonna be? If you don't know of a good place to do one, or if you don't know how to do it yourself, go to Fiverr, man, fiverr.com. Trust me, you go on there and you could literally find anything you wanna do as far as, I mean, anything, man. You could type, when you go into Fiverr, type in whatever you wanna type in as far as search. I mean, you can find people to do your SEO. I mean, you can find people to do anything for you, man. Write anything for you, do art for you, do your thumbnails for you. I mean, and it's not just for YouTube, it's for anything, period. But specifically for YouTube, you can go on fiverr.com, and I'll put in the bottom of the description. I'm not affiliated with them at all. This is just good information for you guys that don't know about it. Go to fiverr.com, type in channel art, YouTube channel art, and you'll find a whole slew of people that do channel art for you, man, ranging from like $5 to freaking $30, $40. You know what I'm saying? And none of them was probably better than the other. Just depends on which one you want to go with, whose material you like better. You can find people to do intros for you, man. You know, you can send them pictures and videos or whatever, and they could do a whole intro for you. I mean, they could do everything, man. So go on fiverr.com, and like I said, that's another goal that you can set for yourself that you can get done today. You know what I'm saying? After the channel art, it's like, okay, what's my next goal? My next goal would be to do an intro video, right? Let me introduce my channel. That's another goal. So these are small steps that you could get, that you could do right now within the next week to get your channel going. You can't just say I'm gonna be a YouTuber and then you're never gonna get there, because you don't got the small steps in between to do it. You know what I'm saying? To put it all together. So you gotta, your goals are gonna be the small little things, small little tasks that you can accomplish every single day, right? Write it down on a piece of paper, write it down on a whiteboard or something like that, and literally check the blocks as you go. You know what I'm saying? And every single day you look at it and you could be like, okay, that's I gotta do this today. I gotta accomplish that today. I gotta do my channel art today. I gotta do my intro video today. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever the case, or tomorrow, or whatever it is. But at least you got things that you can, realistic things that you could do every single day. Not just, I wanna have 1 million subs on YouTube, because you don't know how you're gonna get there. After that, right? After you do an intro video and all that. And I know, first of all, people are gonna be like, well, I gotta get a camera, I gotta this. No, bro, you don't gotta get a camera. All you need is your phone. If you got a GoPro, man, I started on a GoPro Hero 4, man. So that's what I started with, because I already had it laying around. Whatever you got around the house that already records, and most people already got smartphones, reuse that. Use that, man. Some people edit on their phones. If not, if you already got a laptop, you don't need an Apple and this and that. If you got a laptop, I use Filmora. I have a laptop, right? A Windows laptop. Use Filmora, right? F-I-L-M-O-R-A. Matter of fact, I'll leave the link in the description as well. Use that. It's a free program. Actually, no, I think you pay like $100, and then I think you pay, and then that's it, man. You get the program and that's that. Anyway, but because I've been using it for the last, well, yeah, year, ever since I've been doing it. Yeah, year and a half or so. And that was it, man. One-time payment, you pay for it, you get it, and that's it. So use Filmora or whatever case. If you got an Apple, if you got Windows, you can use iMovie. I think some people edit on that, which I believe is free, right? It's already on the Mac. And then from there, you know, if you want to move up to point I'm trying to get is, you don't need to have everything like laid out in the best of the best in order for you to start, man. You start small and you work your way up. You know what I'm saying? You can't be like freaking PewDiePie, whatever his name is, you know what I'm saying, or Casey Neistat and all these. You're not gonna do that and just start off on that day one and be like, boom, that's it. I got all the best editing software. I got the best camera equipment. I got all the camera crew and this and that or whatever. You don't need all that stuff, man. Like I said, you gotta start small, accomplish little goals, and then move up from there, man. That's anything in life. I just know that a lot of people like to be YouTubers out there. I wanna be YouTubers, so I wanna, you know what I'm saying, kind of make it more relatable towards that. But like I said, it could be anything, man. If you wanna be a photographer, you don't gotta have the best studio equipment to shoot, you know what I'm saying, to shoot pictures right now. Start off small and work your way up to it, man. Anyway, that's it, man. Again, I always say it's gonna be a quick video, and then I start talking, so there you go. Anyway, other than that, man, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments below what you guys wanna see for 2020 on this channel, man. Again, we're gonna, you know, I wanna start incorporating more ideas and things like that for you guys. What type of videos you guys wanna see, what do you guys want me to cover, what subjects you want me to cover, what type of cars, you know, what type of, you know, what specific people you want me to kind of link up with and things like that, man. So let me know in the comments down below, man. And make sure you guys give this video a like. All right, man, that's it for me, man. For me and Christine, I'll give you guys a cold start real quick. I'm not gonna go to the back of the car. I just gotta give you guys a cold start right here. So it's not gonna be super loud, but give you guys a little something. There you go, man. So Christine made her a little bit of noise for the day, and that's it. Turned it back off, man, and she's gonna be off for the rest of the weekend, and we're gonna pick back up on Monday, man. But anyway, other than that, like, comment, subscribe with the notification bell, man. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video, because it's gonna be a dope feature. I don't know if it'll come out tomorrow or the next day, but it's gonna be a dope feature with a dope build, man. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. All right, like, comment, subscribe with the notification bell. As you guys know, I am your boy Fat Cat. And we'll see you guys on the next one, man. Later.